started as an extra credit assignment for a social studies class and turned into a world where no one goes hungry, no one is cold, no one is without a job, or a ride, or alone. A seemingly ordinary 12-year-old boy could change the world completely, for the better, and forever, working with nothing but his own altruism, and one good idea, and a couple of years, and a big sacrifice. So it starts with me. I do something nice for three people, something they can't do for themselves, something big. When they ask how they can pay it back, I just tell them to pay it forward. They each then have to do something big for three more people, making it so nine people have been helped out. If each of those nine people do an important favor for three more people, that's 27, then 81, then 243, then 729. See how big it gets and how fast it gets there?